All right, welcome back. Let's see what we got. Batten down the hatches. Let's see. I guess I'm in this truck right here. Single player. We got me, Jack, Tom, and Bill. All right. Let's go, Jack. Let's go, Tom. Let's go, Bill. Oh, I apologize. Oh, here we go. First person action here.
Dispatch to unit 1. We've got a situation. Have to take a warehouse inspection shop.
Unit 1 to dispatch. You're on route to the scene.
Look at that detail of these trucks, though.
Acknowledged.
It's pretty good. Not bad. I go quite a ways to this fire though. Oh, okay. Alright. That was intense. Don't want to hit that button again. See them as 30, you know, we're over here just doing 50, no biggie. Brakes, horn, going through an intersection. I really dig this game. It is pretty neat. I don't know how this guy's staying in this line, so. Downtown, is that where we're going? Intersection, we're blowing through the stop sign. Got this. Oh, we see some smoke in the distance. You guys see that? Smoke in the distance. Come on, fire truck, what are you doing? Oh. I don't know who's in this truck. Jeez, they ain't learning how to drive. You ever heard of an emergency? I know, I love the horn. I think it sounds so good. Intersection coming up, we'll blow the horn a few more times. There we go. I think it sounds so good. I feel like we're way too close to this guy though. Just slow it back a little
bit. Dispatch to Unit 1. The homeowner and other members of his family are still unaccounted for.
Oh, we gotta get there quick. Got in traffic. Fire with a trap. Possibly with a trap. Alright. I know, I'm hitting the horn way too much. I love it. Open intersection. We're blowing through this intersection 60 miles an hour. We're coming, people. Must be on scene here. I think we can go ahead and kill the siren. Oh, just rear end. Why would he slam on his brakes? Jesus. Traffic accident. Yeah, no kidding. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to go back that way. Hold up. Lights aren't bad. Nice little truck. Good attention to detail.
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Doing a 360. Okay.
Command.
No.
I found a survivor. On a 360 check. We have a survivor in the left room, in the back of the house.
I don't see any visible flames.
There's a stack of wood at the rear to help you gain access through the window.
Alright, so we got a survivor.
Ready to go, boss.
The attack line is ready to go, boss. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
Alright, victim trapped in the kitchen. Alright, so let's see what we got for tools. What do we got in here? Oh, we don't want the supply holders. Got an axe. What do we got here? Oh, we don't need that. What do we got on this side? Let's see. Fire extinguishers. Oh, here we go. Pry tools. Grab a pry tool. Now let's go to the rear. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, I guess probably should just. Yeah, we ain't going that way, bud. We're going back out the window. Let's go, bud. There we go. He's gonna walk. Okay. Victim safe, okay. So now let's grab a supply line. Put our pry tool back. I guess we just drop it, huh? Okay. Oh, alright, I think we're gonna need the axe now. Let's go. Let's get in here. Let's get in this building. Okay, so we got a victim in the bedroom and in the bed.
Fire's in the front lobby here. Looks like it's spreading upstairs, towards the living room.
Alright, we're gonna go back in this way. Yeah, victim in the... Definitely said victim in the bathroom room. Nobody in here. Oh, you know what? I think we're gonna have to do it like this. I was hoping for this. I was hoping for this. Let's use the ladder. Let's climb. Here we go.
Man, I count a survivor.
Oh yeah. We gotta hurry up. Now, let's do it like this. Oh yeah. First one just fall off. Hey guys, just stand around. There's people trapped up there. Come on now. Do everything myself. Alright. Let's go back up. Looks like he got knocked out. Got this. got this. Alright, now let's grab a supply line. Drop this, because you know we can't put it back, so we have to drop it there. Let's see. Equip supply loose. Let's hook it to the truck. Wow. Oh, we wanted a tack hose, that's why. Supply hose goes to the hydrant. We don't want that. Whew. Should learn, bud. Oh, you know what we need? Should probably put a nozzle on this, huh? Drop that there. I don't know why it doesn't have a nozzle on it already. Makes no sense. There we go, now we got water. Turn our flashlight on. See if we can break these windows. Nope. We're going through the front door though. Are you kidding me? Alright, so we'll drop this here. Let's go get our breaching tool. Let's pick up this bad boy right here since we already have it. No sense getting another one out of the truck. Going ham in there. Oh shit, we're on fire, boys. Pick this bad boy up. Let's put this fire out. See if we can spray through the door. Drop that. Use that axe. Drop the X. Grab our hose here. Down. Don't want to catch on fire now. Start putting this fire out before it spreads. There we go. I feel like we should do the ground first, right? Make more sense. Get the ground put out, then you can do the ceiling. Stop it from going upstairs, huh? Unless it's already up there, then we're screwed. I think it might already be up there. Hey, it's okay. We'll get it done. That's why the fire department's here, huh? Come on, put this out. Let's go. I feel like we're really close to this flame right now. Are we stopping it from spreading, or is it already spread? Need an update here, guys. What's up with this fire? Spread already? I feel like it definitely spread already. So, it's gonna be a while here. It's alright. Got nothing but time, right? Nothing but time. My flashlight on. Just don't do that, dude. Oh yeah, she spread all the way upstairs, huh? Okay. It's alright. Get it? I'm putting this fire out pretty quick, actually. Quicker than the last one. About like forever. Assume this is something what it would look like, right? That it was like this, I would suppose. Huh. Okay. Wow, this fire spread everywhere up here, huh? It's crazy. Close this door real quick and we'll put this fire out. Then we'll deal with the fire in the other room here in a second. What is that? Laundry basket caught on fire? Oh boy. Someone's laundry's definitely dry after that one, huh? Alright, are we ready? Guess so. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Burning up in here. Charlie. Overall, though, it's not too bad. Whoa. Yeah, I know, but we gotta put it out before it can stop burning up. It's alright, we're good. Health is good. We alright. You can die. Just a video game. Listen here, bud. I ain't got no backup up here with me. Two hoses. Put this fire out real quick. Just saying. This fire up before it spreads some more, huh? Back to the bed, really? Come on. We're putting you out. Night, night, little fire. Nighty night, let's go. I know, that bed's still on fire. It's okay. Get it in some. We'll put put this back up real quick. Watch. Oh, just try not to burn up here. Got this. Don't panic. We're good. Good. Just gotta get the fire out around. Oh, is it another bed? Heck. No, I don't know. No. It's alright, we're getting it out. It's going out. Ceiling out. Don't leave fire over our head like this. Got this. I feel like it's spreading again. We don't need. There we go, there we go. Oh, I get it. So if it's still hot, it can still burn, huh? Oh, well. I gotta get in there to put the fire out, don't I? Genius. How is a bathtub on fire? Don't even make sense. Nice wood. I love how the shower curtain is perfectly high. Oh, there must be fire right here. Oh, there's fire everywhere. Let's get out of there. Put out what we can.